October. Leaves are turning gold, deer are mating, and fungi are showing their true color. Autumn is washing away the joy of summer, but not for everyone. For bushcrafters, this is a time of plenty. Nuts are falling from the trees, and mushrooms are ready for picking. But what if bushcrafting knives are a thing of the past? I mean, a bushcraft blade is fixed, but everything has to be small nowadays.
Seems like you're one step behind, mate.
Yeah, that's right. Black! It's the Lars Fell Bushcraft Folder.
It's a giveaway from DPK, link in the description, yeah. Hey, it's an F1X, S1X, and an A1X. Oh my god, whoa, whoa.
Phone.
Yay. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another great episode of Dutch Bushcraft Knives.
Yay. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are doing the Lars Fell folder.
It may be the ultimate folder to carry with you with a normal fixed blade.
Yeah. Maybe the ultimate bushcrafting folder? So today we're gonna look at where it's good at and where it's not. Ain't that right, Mikey B, son?
No.
Food, warmth and laughter. What is bushcraft without a fire? So what better than to start our tests off with fire making? But how does one make a good fire in these wet conditions? Preparation is key.
Step 1. Find some tinder. A good bushcrafting tip is touching the wood with your lip to see if it's wet. An old bird's nest often found in sheltered and dry places will suffice. These small spruce twigs which are off the ground are perfect. To dry them out a little bit more, one could store them close, yet not against the body. Step 3 is to find some standing dead wood. It will be drier than the wood found in the litter.
Batoning!
And of course, fire steam scraping. Prepared as he is, Martin takes out his tin with char cloth. With just one spark and enough oxygen, one can lit almost all dry forms of tinder. Yeah, you do. Fire. The warmth of joy, the core of human life itself. Fire provided the ability to cook food, making it more easy for our bodies to digest food and make a maximum use of its so important nutrients. Funny enough, we didn't even want to eat this food. We only made it for the goddamn video.
Kids in the Netherlands could have eaten that!
Waarom moet ik dit één dag doen nadat ik ziek ben geweest?
Ja.
Eén dag.
En gelijk als hele reputatie voor Lars zelfs altijd verbeterd.
Now it was the ideal time for some relaxation. Traditionally, the time around campfire was used for chatter. Laughter, but also productivity. This is where carvings were made.
There's some wiggle in the knife. A bit of wiggle. Yeah. Wiggle. Gone with the wiggle.
Is it gone?
Gone with the wiggle.
Easy fix.
A time to share tools, carve and forget about the duties of the day. Lars felt lockback folder, a class and knife that brings joy, not destruction.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is great. But first, we want to thank the Patreon
winners.
Supporters, and these are the winners of this month's giveaway.
Sure. Okay.
Yeah. And if you participate this month, there are three winners. A Falcon Even F1X, A1X and an S1X.
So one knife per winner. What a big chance of winning. And it's a thank you for keeping this channel alive.
Martin,
thank you very much. Back to the cash room.
Yeah.
What a nice little folder.
Martin, what we look for in a folder is, has a folder got wiggle?
Yeah.
Because that's not, of course, the number one enemy.
Yeah, and we did found that this knife had a little bit of wiggle.
Yeah, but of course we did some batoning with it. And would you normally baton? So the big difference between, like, let's say a Benchmade folder and this one,
yeah,
is that a Benchmade folder you can baton with, but this folder, pretty much don't baton with it. But with carving and stuff, it is good.
Only little downside that I found is that the handle might be a bit small, and that my height was getting a little bit stuck in between the steel liners.
Your height?
Yeah, I know what it's called.
Skin.
My skin, yeah.
Your height.
But it's a very classy little folder, Mickey. I like how it looks. It won't scare people away.
No.
It looks sexy, it looks nice, it is light, it's classy.
It is for bushcraft.
Yeah, it is like the folder you would get from your grandfather that he used as a kid.
Yeah.
I like that.
Ladies and gentlemen, what can we say? If you like this video, give it this one.
Yeah. We have new straps and combat in our webshop.
It's going really fast, so be quick, and we're going to try to keep it in stock, but we can't promise that.
No.
If you want to see our videos every Thursday, 1 p.m. PDT.
Yeah, hit the post notification button.
Or just look it up.
Yeah.
And set your timer. Oh.
Check out our Instagram. Bye.